Yeah, today I would like to show you how to create reports and statements for your TradeStation Global or Interactive Broker account so that you can check all your trades and everything what happened during the last trading days. And also for your tax service, you can generate the yearly tax documents. And for this, we will start in the TWS platform. So if you're here in a live trading account, you just go to account and account management home, or you can also go directly from the interactive broker client portal. Just go to login portal login and you will be able to see your account management. As soon as you are in your account management, go to menu, and on the right hand side you will find here reports and tax documents. As soon as you can find it, just click on it, and then you will have an overview of everything what is available. Normally activity will bring you like daily reports, annual reports, what you need for your tax service. You can choose different files. You can use it also as a CSV file or a PDF, and you can also create a new custom range so that you can see everything what you did in your last trading days. And to show you an example how it will look like if you generated this, I have one file downloaded already. It will start with your personal information, what we will skip, and it will show you all trades what you did. You can also choose, of course, different languages, and later on in our next videos we will show you exactly how to read the statements and which information are important, because with all the possibilities here in the Trader Workstation and with TradeStation, you have to know how to get all the information and which information is important for you. So if you like the video, please subscribe on to our channel on the right hand side to not miss any of the next videos we will present here. And we are happy to welcome you again. Here are also our contact details if there's anything related to your TradeStation Global account. So I hope it was a little bit helpful and you learned something new, and I would like to invite you to our next videos as well. So please subscribe, and see you next time.